when you find out Bagel bites are only two ingredients.